The future of Bare Knuckle lies in its past.